number one priority right now for this month is our showcase.
Hey!
Dancing Superstars.
Yeah, Dancing Superstars, yeah. July 30. So what I think for July 30, it's always gonna be two parts. Mm-hmm. So number one part is gonna be a themed party where people just go crazy and have fun. And number two is gonna be our actual Dancing with the Stars, Dancing Superstars contest, where everybody will get those big trophies.
Nice.
And we'll have, as last time, we'll have three judges for the style, for the technique, and for the performance. And this time they don't do points. They're gonna give just emojis, whatever JC created. So this is number one. And number, the first part, the theme would be kings and queens. Yeah, so it's like, think about the ball, and we will buy on Amazon these crowns. Mm-hmm. So everybody who come, we'll tell them to dress royalty style, whatever it means. They will wear crowns. Then we have, as always, our fashion show games. And then we go for the real Dancing Superstars.
Awesome.
And then everybody get the same trophy. Only one trophy will say winner. And how we choose winner, here we have to come up with ideas. So number one idea is judges choose, whoever get more of certain emojis. Or number two, maybe judges give 50% of their choice, and then let's say audience with applause.
Nice, that's cool.
Right. Another thing, another options is also, let's say we have 10 contestants, they can vote for their friends, only they cannot vote for themselves. And then the person who gets the most votes win. But again, it's not about winning, or maybe just like, you know, we just, judges choose a winner. I mean, we can discuss this. Okay, so what do you think about these ideas?
So I think it's a good idea. I like the emojis idea, especially because we have three different emojis that we're gonna choose from. There might be some people that hit all three emojis, and with those, we're gonna have like your top finalists, and that we can leave up to the audience applause. So if we have like three or four people that had all three of them, like they nailed all categories, then you're like, what do you think of contestant number one? And finalist number two, finalist number three, and then we could do a big round of applause and then see who the winner is from there.
Perfect. Mm-hmm. What do you think, Jessica?
I think, yeah, maybe we can even do audience vote. Like they put like, like they can write a name, put in a box, and then at the end we count up the vote, be like audience favorite. And so yeah, that's also a pretty good idea.
Okay.
But I'm with JC, it's good.
Okay, so for our show, one of the main tasks right now, what we need, because we got trophies.
Mm-hmm.
So for you, Jessica, you have to order tickets for us. Mm-hmm. Your tickets are $60. We just go on the online, we order these small tickets.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, 100 of them.
Yeah.
And ideally, we want to bring a lot of crowd. We want to have, you know, people cheering.
Mm-hmm.
And also we will talk how we animate people.
Yeah.
Because anytime somebody perform, you see some people cheer, but many people who will perform, they don't really pay attention because they're nervous about their performance.
Yes.
And audience, sometimes they still talk, so we cannot have that.
Yeah.
We want everybody to participate, animate, and clap. So if we are clapping and making it crazy, so it's better feeling for the person who performs. And then the people who are around, they will know what to do. Because sometimes people shy, they don't know, they can scream or clap. And also for our Kings and Queens ball, maybe I'm thinking to create where we walk around, you know, like this old balls we invite, or maybe even this, like, you know, old, maybe for us, for the guys, fake hair,
the wigs,
white wigs, and then we can invite, so we can do all of this, and ideally everybody participate in everything.
Yeah.
So it's up to us. We have to really, really, you know, take them, push them.
Hey! Boy, I love your new shoes.
Nice shoes.
How are you? So what are you preparing for?
We're working on our
Paso Doble, number one.
Paso Doble?
Signed up for our Dancing Superstars. It's going to happen on July 30th. The theme is going to be Kings and Queens Ball.
Wow.
It's going to be absolutely beautiful. We're all dressed up like royalty and dancing. We've got our trophies ready to go.
Okay.
And we're going to get you signed up here so you can do your Paso Doble with Zachary. as well, and we want to make sure that we reserve your spot because they're filling up very fast.
You can win one of these guys.
Wow!
Wow! Good points.
Wow! You like big balls.
Only if you remember your steps.
Yes. Yeah. We'll be judging on excellent presentation, emotional expression, and clean technique.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Little, you know.
We need to let it flow.
Yes.
A little
more
bit.
Like.
It's kind of be.
Yeah. Why? JC always like.
Yeah.
Close position.
Yeah.
For
yeah.
This is.
Yeah, we have a limited trophy, so that's why we're having limited
many
cases
balls.
Here. We want to make sure that.
Bloopers.
Yeah, JC Cobb.
Oh my god, we do this
again. Let's say. Oh, JC Cobb, I feel our feet is very good to practice our dance. I want to every day stand up 1 hour. JC Cobb, can I talk to you?
Yeah.
Can I go to the couch?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. This thing, I think a long time I want to practice with you because I think our feet is very good to practice.
Yeah.
I want to every day spend 1 hour to practice our dance.
Wow.
And we can do something choreography.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and also we can do some professional show.
Mm.
Yeah, to show people because you're really, really good.
Yeah, thank you.
And also, I feel you dance very good and we can doing the more the same and the more the style to do our dance.
Yeah.
It's all mapped out for a full thing.
So, yeah, I think it's okay. Yeah, sure. That'll be really fun, right?
Yeah.
Is Ole okay with it?
Okay, deal.
Okay, deal.
Nice. Yes, I want to show you some, like I think the Rumba War. Before I saw you doing very good action, but now you need to some quality. Ideally, when you're doing the body weight, should be with the pendulum all the time. And when you're doing rotation, you need to whip the leg. The side set leg together, and when you do seto, you should whip the knee and push the body.
I think maybe we should like for the show, we should surprise people and like we should do a show together.
Nice.
Awesome.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Really kind.
Turn on the music.
You want to
do
it? Okay. Perfect. I think we can start the rumba. I have a very good action to show you.
Yeah.
Before we already practice, you go turning and up, and you go back down, stretch, and like something like this step. I want to show more line and very gorgeous and very.
Wow.
So this is separated, we're gonna walk towards each other. So I'm gonna have you stand right here, and I'll sit apart from you. We're gonna walk across two steps. We're gonna step one, two, three, four. I'm gonna turn 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're gonna step across with your right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we're gonna do a spin and get into this position. Then we're gonna step forward. And I won't cut. And step, kick. Step, step.
Okay,
kick.
So
we're gonna rock.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We are really in charge of this set.
Yeah.
So as we go for outside.
Yeah.
Outside is a face of our studio.
Yeah.
So it's very important
to
have these chairs this way here.
Yeah.
Maybe we can put here another one with the dress mannequin here, but not to cover these guys. So people can stand and see our schedule. By the way, it's already July, so we have to change. And who he is! Beautiful people already here.
Thank you.
Beautiful people. Welcome in. Alexa, play salsa from Amazon Music.
The station, salsa, premium on Amazon Music.
Yes, so basically this is setup. And at night when we leave here, should make sure we take everything back.
It's very heavy though.
Yes, you ask guys, that's why you have this
okay.
Strong guy.
Yeah.
You don't have to do it physically, you have to be in charge.
Okay.
And also
I can make people
do
it.
You make people do it. I can help people. And also I like to put this one here because people walk by so they don't step on our cup.
Yeah.
This is basic setup.
And it's July.
And it's July, yes. Hey, how are you? Very good. Yeah, where are you doing our show? Today let's try the couple the steps. Let's make choreography. Okay.
My day has been going pretty well.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, before let's try it. We learned the word the paso.
Yeah.
And we try it. Today I will show you some arm style.
Right.
Yeah, nice. And also, we already signed up our the show. Yeah, that was the dancing the superstar second season.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Hey, perfect. And also, if we have extra time, I want to do something new step. New style to more organize our. Yeah. Please.
I want to learn some arm style.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Of course. Show me. Yeah.
Swivel, step, swivel, step, swivel, step, swivel. One, two, three.
Well, right now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people. Right,
yeah.
We have Nicole with JC, Amanda doing a Viennese waltz with JC, and I think Catherine's doing Latin with Zach. Kane Chow will be doing an Aladdin theme with JC and me, so it'll be a trio. And then Faith Bergen doing JC Foxtrot, and then Eve with Zach. So it'll be really fun. Yeah.
Okay, so let's see what we have to do today.
Today I have
is it Tuesday?
Yes, I will do some follow up with some leads. I think we have like one Sophia, so I will email.
Yeah, that's actually my ex student. Schedule maybe with Zachary and I will help him teach her.
Coaching?
She's
yeah.
Like, she's a
very good.
Yeah.
Okay, and then two, I need to finish doing the attendance list so I can see who didn't come in last week.
Right.
And
yeah.
Then I can call
keep
them.
Track.
Keep track. Yeah.
That's it. Change.
Yeah, very nice.
We want to the learning. Catherine today want to learn in the very good the paso arm style. Yeah, I have a simple choreography. Like show her how can doing arm, wrist, the finger, how can organize the paso character.
7, 8, 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, one more. 1, 2, 3. Across. 4, 5. Drag. 6, 7. Change. That's it. Very nice. Good.
Oh, love that. Can you show me again?
Yeah. One more time.
I'm learning.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, gancho, and voleo. One more. Gancho, voleo, now cross, quick drag.
Start.
Of course, let's start it. Sorry to wait a minute.
No.
Nice dress. I like it. Nice. Okay, come to the training side. Let's learn.
So wait, when you learn arms, immediately learn arms relative to your routine, so you know where to use them. Now, first of all, already start taking hips slightly back forward. And I'll do this exercise, just bring them in, out. And two arms, the back arm is even more important, this one, than the front. Yes. And you switch, switch. And you can play with your wrist as you do it, but elbows, try not to take in. Now we do cross. One, two. And arms is the first thing which will move. So arms, then leg. One. Very good. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven. Okay, let's try.
Yeah, Alexa, she wants to come in today.
Faster. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
I have a question.
Yeah.
Regarding the show, what should I wear?
To wear? I think, yeah, the last time you're doing the red dress, pretty like it. Should be like a more passion color, and you already have the long leg, and you need to hold one side leg. It's not both sides, just have the one leg. Yeah, one leg to make more gorgeous.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because you're already super pretty and you need more like to show your line, because this is the God give you line. It's very pretty, like that.
At 4 with Zachary, is that okay?
What, 4 o'clock?
Yeah. Will you be here? Because
I have Marta will be here from 3 to 4:30.
Yeah, she's here 2:30, but maybe 3. Yeah.
No, she'll be 3:30 here, Marta, I think.
Today put her 2:30, but she's
so not because if she, this kid come today, do you already tell them or no?
Yeah, 4.
Much better.
So you already told the kid what time?
Sophia.
You already told her 4? Maybe tell us her.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah. Because, if Marta comes, she doesn't want to spend more time with her. So, 5 at least. Then she can come at 5. Tell Sophia 5.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to try and show you this very fun, exciting trick. It's going to seem a little exciting. Don't worry, you're perfectly safe. We're going to start off, just put our legs together here. First, we're just going to lunge. So we're going to lunge, point the other foot. Point, good. From here, I'm going to turn you in, hook my leg with your other leg. And hook, and hold. And then I'll put you back, Ron Dijon. And we're done. Very nice. So good. Alright, one more time. So make sure you keep your standing leg straight. Everything has to be connected. So put your foot against mine. Good, very nice. That's going to be your base. That's going to hold you. Come here, look towards me. And then I drop. Boom. Hold. And then back, right into frame. And down. There.
30 minutes.
Okay.
So,
yeah. Very good.
So I want for guys now to do some new TikTok dance. I think it's gonna be bachata. Well, let's see when he finished his Argentine time. Maybe invite them to do this.
Hello, beautiful people. Let's do bachata, TikTok viral dance. Who wants to try?
Yeah, like that.
Just like new viral dance, bachata. So it's gonna go like this. So we go like this. Maybe start to the left. We go 1, 2, 3, 10. 1, 2, 3, 10. Then we go point together, slide. Point together, slide. And then we're gonna go the same forward. Or maybe just like this, isn't it? And go. 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. Tap, tap, slide. tap, tap, slide. Let's bring it in. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. Tap, tap, slide. Tap, tap, slide. Let's try it again.
Ayi!
What are those shoes?
And that's cool. Those are awesome.
Love it.
Yeah.
Comfortable, but beautiful.
You keep the cord.
Yeah.
She's new and she works here. She's awesome to everyone, but I don't know. She's been kind of getting on my nerves, and I think she hates me a little bit. She's like, every time I'm doing this, she's just like, it like, makes me feel really uncomfortable. Should be like, but you swear you don't say anything about it. Like, no, you don't say that I said this. Okay, JC said
it. I say it's come from JC,
okay.
And just people are unhappy, and we have to do something. Maybe we'll do a little bit meeting, and I will address this issue. But thank you for saying that.
Yeah, of course. And I could become manager.
You can become a studio.
Okay, sounds good. Okay, you promise you don't say. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go.
You're very good.
Yeah. 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 The tune is so loud outside.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Did you see that? Zachary's so mean to me these days. Do you know what I mean? Like, no. When we do coaching, he's just like, oh, that's not right. You do it again. It's like, hello, I'm here.
I think he wants the best for you, and I think you have to follow his lead, because he knows what he's doing. He's been here a little bit longer, and he will be a great role model for you to be in this company and to learn how to be a great teacher and help us.
No, but like he keeps like, oh, like, why are you not doing this right again and again and again? And I was just like, okay, you're not my boss. Oleg's my boss. And like, he's just like, oh, well. Like,
yeah, so at this company, there is nobody boss. We're all a family. It's a family-style business. Mm-hmm. You are family, his family, students are family, so there is nobody above anybody else. But there is people who have more experience, some people have less experience.
And did Hillary ask to talk to you just now? What did she talk about?
She had little concerns. And
about what?
On the meeting on Monday, I will address this, but right now, cannot disclose.
She just walked in here for no reason?
We had a little conversation, like I said, on Monday, I will address to the team.
Okay. I cannot stop. Hey, Hillary, talk about me. Did you just go to Oleg's office and talk about me? What?
Yeah, sorry.
Wow. Wait, do you work here? Why are you asking Oleg?
Can you say something?
Whatever, okay? You just go talk with Oleg, okay? I know you always... Just keep